back to the question of the we. Who is the we who are in debt? Who is the we of society? And so in my book, I kept coming back to the what I thought was a dialectical relationship between solidarity and indebtedness. I had different figures of speech to try to talk about the relationship of those two things, but I began to think that one of the best ways to understand indebtedness is to look at all the actual forms of debt that people get caught up in. You could look at the Debt Resistor's Manual for a list of examples, and to imagine how all of those are various forms of negative or failed forms of solidarity. So we become indebted in mortgages because we don't have solidarity with affordable housing. We become indebted with credit cards because our basic necessities as well as our luxuries aren't being addressed in some common form. So the dialectic